out of YouTube. This is Covetous 66 once more, and I'm showing a painted Dark Eldar Venom. Shaking it everywhere. Let me see if I could get some of those details in there. This was a test paint scheme that I was doing, and it came out rather nice. I think I like it. The only crew I have so far is the pirate, and he or she is in there. You just can't see very well with the glare. And the gunner I have there on a painting pot, getting ready to paint her. So let me see if I could zoom in a little bit and get some detail. Probably better if I set it down. There we go. See if I could get a close-up on that. I'd like to get a close-up of the cockpit, but you actually have to hold it up close and look in there, because I painted all the details in there, but with that Games Workshop clear plastic, it's like really difficult to see through there. And there's the targeting reticle painted on there. The way I did that was I stained the whole glass with Citadel green shade, and then after it dried I wiped it off with a paper towel with alcohol, and it came off of everything except the targeting reticle, so it pretty much stains it green for you, which looks pretty cool. And that's gonna be it. Now the vehicles in this army are going to be painted like this, but some extra differences, like these, I just went ahead and painted the hull color. I think I could have done them metallic, but I left them the hull color. And there they are. Alright YouTube, thanks for watching. You guys have been epic. And leave a comment. If you want, I'll answer, and if you want, hit the like button, that really helps. I appreciate it, and spread the word, guys. I'd love to have viewers. Thank you so much.